Craig, we're close to the start of the 2010 season, but let's start by looking back on the last 12 months. An amazing 12 months for you.
Yeah, it's been pretty hectic, like you said. It's been a bit of a roller coaster, with a lot of emotions, especially in the last 2 months. But I'm happy to kind of gotten through that now, and really excited, obviously, to be here for pre-season in Somerset.
Could the last 12 months have gone any better for you?
No, to be honest, I don't think they could have. Like you said, it's been really fast, really quick. A lot's happened for me. And it's been really exciting as well. The opportunities that I've been given, I've been really grateful for. And I've really enjoyed it as well.
Obviously, the sort of success of the last year started here with obviously all the runs that you made last year. And I guess, you're sort of taking that on, obviously, the one-day 100 at Chittagong as well.
Yeah, it was nice to get 100. I was feeling a bit under the pump in the first two knocks. More so mentally with just regards to try and adapt my game. But the setup there is brilliant, really welcoming and really happy to pass on advice. And it helped, And luckily I was able to get some runs in the end.
You mentioned about the pressure you felt. Why was that? Because obviously the Lions tour had gone brilliantly for you and you went in fantastic form. So why did you feel sort of slightly under pressure?
I think it was, quite a few things. Probably Cookie was kind of playing my role, I felt, which was a bit different for me in the fact that, I'd obviously come in with the role to play, the bigger hitting role, and Cookie took that on, so I was kind of playing second fiddle. But for me, that was quite easy to slip in, obviously, playing back in the county ground. Trez usually takes on the mantle, and I play second fiddle. So, but for me, it was probably, a early bit of nerves, a bit of excitement, but I was happy to get over it.
Season starts soon, so how do you push on from what you did last year?
Yeah, you're right, season starts soon. Obviously, I want to be playing test cricket and as much cricket for England that I can. But for me, it's about, putting in some solid performances, some consistent ones as well down here, and hopefully just keep knocking on the door.
Obviously, new captain this year, Marcus Trescothick. How do you reckon it'll go?
I think it'll be fine. It's obviously great for Somerset to have the homeboys captain. And he's obviously not only an inspiration to me, but to the others. So I'm really excited to work with him. And I know he's chomping at the bit to get started.
You guys have gone close in the championship over the last couple of years. What do you think you need to do to actually go over the final hurdle?
I think, we're a club that's improving, and we're continually improving as well, which is kind of a massive bonus. The management here is really clued up about what we need to do to win. And we're kind of taking this to a 3 or 4 kind of year program. But we've made some great signings. We've got Nick Compton coming down from Middlesex and Nearly Kartik as well. So that's two great additions to the squad, which are obviously going to boost us. But for us, it's obviously about trying to take 20 wickets and even more so away from home to get the victories. But, we've worked hard this winter, and we've worked especially hard on the ground. So it'll be interesting to see what happens first home game.